I expect I'm the Emperor of Japan.
And I'm his daughter-in-law elect. He'll marry his son. He's only got one to his daughter-in-law elect.
My morals have been declared particularly correct.
But they're nothing at all compared with those of his daughter-in-law elect. Oh, oh, to his daughter-in-law elect.
In a fatherly kind of way, I govern each tribe and sect, all cheerfully on my sway.
Except his daughter-in-law elect, as tough as a bone, with a will of her own, is his daughter-in-law elect.
My nature is love and light, my freedom from all defect
is insignificant quite compared with his daughter-in-law elect.